Hi guys, and welcome back on GSM ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to do a mobile hotspot on Samsung A50, and the method is the same also for A10, 20, 30, 40, and 17. So let's do it. So to do that, it is very easy. Just go to all apps and hit on settings, and here we have connections. And now just scroll down, and we have here mobile hotspot and tethering. Just click on that, and now the mobile hotspot is off, and just turn it on, and just click OK. Now it's on, and to see the settings of mobile hotspot, just click on that, and this is the name of the mobile hotspot, and this is the password. Of course, you can change the password if you want. And also we have here the Wi-Fi sharing option. You can turn it on, also this option. So it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next tutorial. Have a nice day.